Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 13. In this tutorial, we are using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. In this video, we'll explore how to start a script with Final Draft. In just a few minutes, you'll be able to turn this into this, a perfectly formatted script. Screenplays, series, stage plays, and graphic novels must be formatted to industry standards. Final Draft has templates for all these formats and more that you can access from the File menu and preview in the Template Gallery, including story structure templates for planning your narrative's flow. For this tutorial, we'll use Final Draft's industry standard screenplay template. When working on a script in Final Draft, there are four main areas: the menu bar, the toolbar, the page, and the status bar. When getting started with a new file, first, name and save the file. Go to the File menu, click Save As, type out the script file name, and save it wherever you prefer. You might want to save it to your desktop for convenience. Now, it's time to write some lines. The first line in most screenplays is called a scene heading. A scene heading describes where the scene takes place and the time of day. In the screenplay document, type the letter I. The Smart Type menu will appear and offer INT or I/E. INT, the abbreviation for interior, will be selected. Accept it by pressing the Tab key. Type in a location such as Home Office and press the Tab key again. The Time of Day Smart Type menu will appear and allow you to choose when the scene takes place. Choose Night with the arrow key, the letter N on the keyboard, or with the mouse, and press the Tab key again. The scene heading is automatically capitalized and formatted exactly to industry standards. After the scene heading, the next element you'll type is called an action line. This describes the action or visual information that takes place in the scene. You can confirm that you're in an action element by looking at the Elements menu in the toolbar. Now type your first action sentence. Mossy enters and sits down at the desk. Next, it's time to add some character and dialogue. Press the Return or Enter key on the keyboard. The blinking cursor will move to the next paragraph. This will bring up another action line, but a character name is next, so the element needs to be changed. Whenever the cursor is blinking on a blank line, press Return or Enter on the keyboard to bring up the Elements menu. Choose the element you want with the shortcut key or by using the up or down arrow keys and pressing Enter or Return. We'll choose Character. You can also press the Tab key to shift from an action element to a character element. Now type a character name, such as Mossy. Since dialogue usually follows a character element, it's only natural in this case to press Return and write dialogue. Type Alone at Last. Press the Tab key to insert a new parenthetical paragraph and type Sees Tangle. Note that the parentheses will be added automatically. Press Return to continue Mossy's dialogue and type What are you doing here? Now, press Return twice to bring up the Smart Type menu of Elements and choose Character. Type Tangle, then press Return to move to Tangle's line, which will be waiting for you. Now you can see how easy it is to add a few more lines each time using only the Tab or Return key, as Final Draft will insert the next appropriate element when Return or Tab is pressed. But what if a paragraph is incorrectly formatted? Just place the cursor in the line that needs correcting, right-click or Control-click to bring up the context menu, and choose the correct element from the elements list. The mistake will be fixed. The same goes for inserting new text. For example, we should describe Tangle in the scene using an action line and type Tangle sits on the edge of the filing cabinet in an evening gown, a map in her hand. Now you know the basics of getting a quick start in Final Draft. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software. It all begins with a script.